First, click on the top right corner of your profile. Then, click on your settings. Click on the account section. And then, scroll down to find the option to switch to a professional account. Select a category for your page and choose the business option, not the creator one. You'll have to review your contact information and then connect to Facebook. This is a very important step. Make sure to connect the right page where you have admin rights.